What is up, everyone? This is the Chicago Sports Talk, Michael, here today with another video. Oh, man. So, folks, I know I've been kind of boring you guys with this topic about the Bears. Should they go after this pass rusher? Should they go after trade for this pass rusher? We have come to this conclusion. We are 3 weeks or 4 weeks or 5 weeks, I should say, from listening to what Ryan Poles has said, that he is going to add a pass rusher, either signing or VA trade. As of right now, Yannick Ngakoue is looking for a contender team. He wants to be on a team like the Kansas City Chiefs, the Buffalo Bills, the Bengals. So he wants his money. Leonard Floyd signed with the Buffalo Bills. And today, the Denver Broncos signed Frank Clark. And us Bears fans want answers from Ryan Poles on, will he actually add a pass rusher to this team going into next year? Now, as you already know, that the Bears did not draft a edge rusher, which surprised me because I thought we were going to draft a edge rusher. However, the predicament that we are in right now is that we better hope for a possible trade to happen very soon. And I want Ryan Poles to trade for Chase Young. And I don't want to hear Danielle Hunter stuff. That is division, though. He's in the division. Divisional trades rarely happen, folks. I know this GM is capable of trading in the division, but at the end of the day, folks, this is what Ryan Poles needs to do. Ryan Poles needs to trade, end up trading, even if it costs a high value of a second-round pick. And why hasn't Ryan Poles signed somebody already? Because he's looking for somebody who's probably more younger and possibly can show talent. Like Chase Young was a generational talent at one point coming as a prospect. Let's not be fooled, folks. Ryan Poles is being smart. He's not going to sign Frank Clark or Yannick Ngakoue, and you can only get like 2 or 3 good years of them. Or because Yannick's horrible against the run, and Frank Clark, you know, he only shows up during the playoffs. As for the Bears, he's looking for somebody, as it's very noted, the first time that he has entered office, he wants to build younger guys. We have probably the youngest roster in the National Football League. We don't have, well, I would say that the oldest player on our team currently is Eddie Jackson. We don't have a very old player on this current Bears team, besides Eddie Jackson, who's been here since we drafted him. So, Ryan Poles, it's not only a matter of if, it's a matter of when he does it. So time is kind of running out of Ryan Poles. And people, I see a lot of Bears content creators say that we have to accept that they're going to go into the season with only having DeMarcus Walker and Travis Gibson, which I think that's kind of overreacting because Ryan Poles, when he says something, I know he's going to do it. You just got to trust the process. This is not like Ryan Pace where I'm like, yeah, I don't believe you. I need to see it. Ryan Poles basically said that he was going to rebuild this team. He did. You know, we had a losing, we were basically the worst team in the NFL last year. Then he said that we were going to trade the first overall pick and get a load of haul. We're going to get a haul load of draft picks. And we're going to keep Justin Fields, not because of the stupid Bryce Young to the Bears shit, which I don't even understand, but that's a different story for a different time. He eventually traded the first overall pick and acquired. He has built Chicago from the stretches. So if you're giving up on Ryan Poles too early, then you don't be, I mean, you just don't be a Bears fan, bro. Ryan Poles is being smart in this case. He's not looking to overpay. He's looking to for somebody who is more younger and can possibly show, can turn out to be a great edge rusher. Like Chase Young could potentially be a great edge rusher. And if he had a right team around him, that's my thoughts. And Ryan Poles will eventually get a edge rusher on this team. But the free agent market for edge rushers, they don't look too good right now. If you eliminate Yannick Ngakoue, because there's no way we're going to sign him. We got Justin Houston, Melvin Ingram, Robert Quinn, and like those are a bunch of no names. If you well, Robert Quinn is not nobody, but he's kind of washed up right now. There's no way we're gonna re-sign him, even though I wouldn't mind it. But at the end of the day, folks, we all know what Ryan Poles wants to do, and you have to trust the process. This is, we're not going to go into the season with just one decent pass rusher. As much as DeMarcus Walker is due for a great season because he had a outbreak season last year on the Titans, he's not a dominant edge rusher. You're looking for a guy that can be potentially like Chase Young. So let me know what you think in the comment section down below. And honestly, I know fans are overreacting, seeing it on Twitter, see it on Instagram, but you have to give it time. And eventually, like I did a video with the Winnie C production. He said that either at the beginning of July, middle of July, or at the end of the July before training camp starts, we're probably gonna add a pass rusher. You have to give it time and see how it goes out. You just gotta trust the process. So, Bears fans, let me know what you think in the comment section down below. As always, bear down.